Nope. Right, I'm gonna run my fucking dude
yeah,
around.
Yeah, just want it. I mean, come on.
Doesn't make a difference. When did we start this kite? Someone watching the time?
I think like at 28. Why did it fucking stop?
What does he need? 5 minutes in each place?
Can I keep asking?
Coming back in, babe.
Or is it gonna fuck you up?
Nick, go ahead.
So when you do like the whole counterclockwise thing, how does it work? Like when you're going up the ramp, basically as soon as you get to the top, that's when you move to the whole counterclockwise thing. Because you start on one side and then you go to the other. But from what I was just seeing, you were going up clockwise.
Always go counter. Always go counterclockwise.
Living on the pain.
Like, shut up.
I suck dick like Frank.
Polis, do you see my surname?
No, you're behind me.
So you haven't been sharing your screen since, like, blinking was happening. Like, you keep saying, did you see this?
Something about Wixar needs DKP.
Haven't seen your screen the entire goddamn night.
I changed it.
Does it say Frank sucks dick?
That's nice, I like that.
I think Zeo's screen sharing, you can watch him.
I only got one monitor, so I can't.
Like you're just hitting your number one hotkey as fast as possible. Yeah.
Yeah. You want to like 3-4 times a second.
Auto run on too, so.
Like 3 times a second's fine.
I'm just mouse turning and smacking one.
You just tap it like tap.
Yeah, but I mean, like right now for me, I'd rather press it too many times to keep on.
Yeah, I just do it like in a. I do it kind of in a rhythm, like tap and tap, tap and tap, tap and tap.
Yeah, the same time you. Yeah, that part I guess.
I like 3 taps a second.
Okay. I mean.
All right, my next lap, I'm going out.
Are we already done?
Pixar needs DKP.
I think so.
That feels fast.
I'm gonna stay a little longer.
I think it was only.
It started at 28.
I didn't start my screen capture though.
You asked at 29.
Yeah, but how far are the 28?
So we could do you guys just
count seconds.
Do you guys just like auto run?
I'm just doing auto run.
That would have made my life way easier.
You were strafing that whole time? Holy fuck.
Yeah.
That's awful.
I'm just using my mouse.
When I was doing the circles and it came out of range, is that because I just wasn't clicking it fast enough?
Yeah, so you weren't. You didn't have a tag, bro.
Okay.
That happens. So, like people, that's something you encounter, right? So, because what happens on Vulak, right, is the whole time that, like, they have shared link aggro, right? So the tank that's down fighting Vulak and beating the shit out of Vulak and holding aggro on Vulak at the actual fight. Every time he slashes and gets aggro on Vulak, right, he also generates aggro on these flurries, right? And so the wizards have to constantly spam their flux fall like really fast in order to combat the tank building up aggro on Vulak. Or else they start running back. And that happens.
I'm going out with you.
And that happens a lot of times. They start running back. And so you have a bunch of enchanters up here that like Mimbler, and you have backup people to try to pick up.
So when the. when they member or whatever, as far as if you're quadding, that's like your job is seriously the only thing that we're doing right now. Like, you keep doing the same thing and make sure the enchanters are doing whatever they have to do.
The enchanters literally just sit, like, let's say they're in that triples room. I don't know if you're watching my stream, but
yeah, I'm not watching yours, I'm watching Blitz praying.
Either way, they sit between the Kyders and Vulak. And they're just there in case one of them starts running back, right? Because once again, the aggro, they sit there and wait for one to break off and they mimbler it. Because mimblering, you know, it resets all the aggro on it, right? So it's way easier for a wizard to pick it up. They have to be like spamming, though. You want to like mimbler as a wizard's like spamming on it, you know what I mean? Or close to their at least.
Tiny dicks catching you, Wick.
That's because I'm taking big fat loops.
Gaining on you, boy.
I always take the wide loops.
Yeah, so actually, that was my next question. Like, it's not really, you can't really outrun them, because as long as you're clicking the plus pad enough.
Yeah, really take it as wide as you can.
Okay.
Safely.
You have so it's like, you have a lot of leeway here, actually.
Trying to bump Wicked. Fucking up.
You can't bump me, pussy.
Dude, you would love
to. Let's get physical, dude.
You're exactly like me with shit that I know how to do, so it's okay. I respect that.
Let me see your body talk, Pullis. Come on. Can't touch us.
I'm trying to block you.
Your little tiny ass can't block me.
Get back here, bitch!
Oh, here's your body talking.
Oh, fucked you up a little bit there.
Oh, there went the quad mage.
Yeah, don't aggro his bitch ass.
You know how in sleepers when we're doing clears at certain, like at 85%, that's when you CH the pets? Is there a certain amount with the warpots when you're doing this? If you can't just constantly spam warpots, obviously.
Well, this isn't real.
You don't want to die.
No, that's in real time, is what I'm saying.
So, normally you have healers here healing you. You're not even fucking clicking warp pots.
Yeah,
unless you get close to dying and there's no healer.
Yeah, I haven't logged on the druid to do heals from the quad in a while, so I didn't realize.
Why does it sound like your mic's in your butt, Frank?
So it's like normally. Like, the warpots are here just to simulate having a healer or something, so you can click them all you want when you want. You can spam them. It doesn't matter. Normally, there's a healer going to be... I'm sure they have warts or whatever in case bullshit happens or whatever.
Yeah.
No, sorry. Is that better?
Yeah.
The warpots, I understand. It was more just... I'd rather ask stupid questions now than fucking up later.
Let's get into physical.
Jesus Christ, shut up.
You know this kite's way more fun with the fucking 80s music playing.
Dude, this fight is fun in general. I don't like not knowing how to do shit and wanting to help, so.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, fuck.
Oh shit, Blazo. Blazo got ass rammed. Blazo, you're not flexible.
It's fine.
Well, I don't know why
you're not flexing either, Wicked.
Yeah, I am. Are we desyncing?
I'm gonna simulate a healer on Blazo. How much you would Blazo healing?
Alright, so in real time, if that happened, would you guys keep doing what you're doing? And let the enchanters membler?
Yeah, you just keep going. Whatever you gotta do.
So you basically don't do anything else unless somebody else tells you to do so.
Yeah, even if someone dies, you keep your kite going.
How much longer do you have to do this shit?
1 minute.
My flux staff isn't going off.
Are you bugged out again?
Target.
Well, that's clearly your fault, because you're a piece of shit.
I guess, whatever.
Blazo's getting pissed he can't get a fucking video to save his life. Yo, what's
his,
that? What's
his
that
guard?
What's that?
Fucking
what's that?
Beating his dick in.
Give up.
Somebody kill that thing then.
Kill what thing? What's happening?
Right. I don't know. It's gone. Alright, 30 seconds. We can go up to the last one, Pulis.
Alright.
Laz, you can just do this, like, solo or whatever. Don't. It'll be less stressful.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking mute everybody.
Laz is getting pissed. Yeah, get hit. Come back here, you little bitch.
Can't fuck with me, son.
Body block you, boy. Body block you, boy. Alright, one more loop. One more loop, we'll go up. Alright, after this loop, we're going up.
That's what I'm talking about. You say you guys are on the right side of the clock. So when you say counterclockwise, that's what I was asking about.
Yeah, you know, the opposite of clockwise.
Yeah, no, thank you very much. I appreciate that. But you see how you were going up towards the right side of the ramp?
Doesn't matter which side of the ramp you're on. You can do whatever you want, as long as you counter when you get in.
Purple's counterclockwise. Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Okay.
All right, we gotta do this till 45, and then we're done. Body block me, pussy.
For the record, stupid question to you, like very confusing.
What the fuck?
Yo, who depopped our targets?
Yeah, someone depopped us.
Fucking heck, bad.
Did Vulak die?
I think that should be successful DKP, though.